In a momentary calm, blades are sworn together, vowing to bring about the restoration of peace and order. The year is 190, and the Han Empire falters on the brink of destruction. Brought low by corrupt eunuchs, and strong-armed by the despot Dong Zhuo. The fires of war erupt across a once peaceful realm. In the growing chaos, rebellions rise, and the Emperor's voice is drowned out by the tyrant's roar. The land suffers. Yet though they band together against a common foe, such a fragile alliance cannot hold forever. Tao Tao watches dynasties fall and tyrants rise. He has seen power slip into the hands of the undeserving, and through the chaos, plots a path back to order by his hand.
Remain resolute in all things, or risk weakness.
In the cacophony of rising chaos, Gongsun San is heard like a clarion call above the fray.
I will not stop until I see the yellow.
The way guides us all, if you let it.
Zhang Jue has heard his future told. He is destined to tear down the corrupt dynasty and lead the people to...
The cause is all. Chaos forges a...
Humility keeps one honest. Honor your allegiances, or you fight for naught.
Swen Zhen is bold and brave. Dark rumors are spoken in every corner of the land, whispering of the end of the hunt. The Zhang brothers, plotting from their home commandery, seek to tear down what they see as a corrupt dynasty. Ambition flowers like a weed, all-consuming and suffocating. None are immune to its sickly sweet allure. As the Han weaken, the eunuch advisors claw more power to themselves. Once loyal warlords sense opportunity, lines are drawn as all move to consolidate their own power, whilst Zhang Jue conspires to take the throne itself. Emperor acts to secure his rule, with the Empress and the eunuchs battling for control of his court. Peace hangs by a thread. A torrent of blood will surely be spilled before the dynasty's fate is determined. The Hun have claimed their rightful place with steel and blood, and have stood for centuries as the ruling dynasty of China, inheritors of the Qin's right to rule. In the many years since their ascendancy, myriad Hun emperors have ruled the land, and each has maintained the dynasty in their own way. You have risen, Swen Zhen, after long toil, to a position of relative power, but during a time of rising chaos.
All I have done for my family. I do not wish to fight, but in their defense, I have never hesitated. The Han stumble, and in the north, rebellions rise. Chaos looms. But I must stand firm and build my strength.
The people of the south love you, Swen Zhen. You could make efforts to secure their support by whatever means and shore up your power.
What are wars fought by others to me?
I will protect my own. And if anyone threatens that, they will be destroyed.
Your bonds are strong, Swen Chen. Your resolve is stronger still. Let none stop you achieving your potential. This is one of your armies, used to it. We have engaged the enemy in battle. Now it is...
So battle comes at last, and I rise to meet it. I have never sought war, but I do not shirk from the fight. I have built my strength myself, found my way with my own intelligence, and all for my family. Any who threaten our way of life will be destroyed. Han, bandit, pirate, it does not matter. They will all fail.
Steal yourselves!
Sir.
Ready!
Sir.
The time has come!
Sir.
To attention!
Sir.
Quote Sun Tzu to me.
The stamina of your soldiers is not without limits. As your troops move and fight, they will tire, affecting their performance in battle.
Today,
victory is yours.
And the take it all with us. I shall use this power only to serve.
No matter how devoted your soldiers are, rest is needed between marches. Try to manage your army's movements so they can rest in safe locations.
Valor illuminates.
A commandery consists of a capital and its surrounding counties. The capital is the center of administration, and the counties make use of the local resources.
Remain firm.
Diplomacy provides you with more tools to help.
Come, we will talk.
You have a proposal?
We are listening.
You have a proposal?
True ambition is not to match the great deeds of the past, but to build upon them. Reforms create fresh practices, military tactics, philosophies, laws. The loyalty of characters is measured by satisfaction, which will increase if their desires and ambitions.
Our enemies have been vanquished. Leave nothing behind.
As they fight side by side, your generals' bonds will deepen as friends or rivals, affecting their satisfaction in your service. Be watchful of their relationships and their characteristics as they develop.
My loyalty is as tempered as steel. Their belongings are forfeit.
Your faction not only consists of settlements and armies, but your policies, reforms, and family affairs. All contribute to your rule and deserve consideration.
My heart beats for justice. Poised to strike.
Your armies are composed of generals and their retinues.
Honor is too rare a trait.
How can we help each other? So it is agreed.
Let us approach our problems calmly. Enter freely, friend.
Let us discuss matters.
Time for discussion and contemplation.
Warriors, attend! heal for battle. There is no honor in it. Villainy must be. China! Offer trust to be rewarded with loyalty. Rouse the tiger of Jiangdong at your peril.
We have much to discuss.
Insurmountable problems fade before whispered truths.
Well met, friend. The honor is mine.
My courage and loyalty lies with China. Stay fixed!
Thank you.
Tao Tao watches dynasties fall and
Tao Tao is not ignorant to the failings of the Hun. Yet he will fight.
Always ready for the fight.
Prince Liu Chong is a warrior whose dedication to his people is matched only by his formidable skill in battle.
For the people, and for the way.
Zhang Bao hurls himself into the fray, brave and bold, in pursuit of a better future for all. Dark rumors are spoken in every corner of the land, whispering of the end of the Hun. The Zhang brothers, plotting from their home commandery, seek to tear down what they see as a corrupt dynasty. Ambition flowers like a weed, all-consuming and suffocating. None are immune to its sickly sweet allure. As the Hun weaken, the eunuch advisors claw more power to themselves. Once loyal warlords sense opportunity, lines are drawn as all move to consolidate their own power, whilst Zhang Jue conspires to take the throne itself. Emperor acts to secure his rule, with the Empress and the eunuchs battling for control of his court. Peace hangs by a thread. A torrent of blood will surely be spilled before the dynasty's fate is determined. The Hun have claimed their rightful place with steel and blood, and have stood for centuries as the ruling dynasty of China, inheritors of the Qin's right to rule. In the many years since their ascendancy, myriad Hun emperors have ruled the land, and each has maintained the dynasty in their own way. The current emperor's rule, however, is beset by turmoil. His corrupt eunuch attendants wield power selfishly, whilst the empress battles them for control of the imperial court. The land is beset by famine and disaster. The people, tormented by these omens, believe it to be a sign of heaven's displeasure with the Hun. Elsewhere, in Julu Commandery, the healer Zhang Jue and his brothers study the tomes of the Books of the Heaven, believing themselves the savior of the people and the harbingers of the Hun's end. As they preach their message, The beleaguered people flock to their words, hoping for a better future. It is now winter, 182 CE. The Jang brothers and their followers have begun to rise, calling themselves the Yellow Turbans. The Emperor, his court still in strife, is slow to react. Yet the dynasty's vassals begin to see that something bodes ill. As these heroes rise, the stage is set. The fate of the Hun and the realm rests on the strength of its warriors. The yellow banners have been raised, Zhongbao. Your fight begins in earnest.
Our fury will carry us to victory. The people are done with poverty, with suffering, and with corruption. It is they who will wash the Han away. We will rise, my brothers and I, and direct the righteous cause to victory.
The cause is righteous, but you must grow your numbers quickly. The Hun will not tolerate your actions indefinitely, and they still have much strength.
In every city, the people will flock to us. Before long, the Han will be unable to resist our advance.
This may be your only chance, Zhongbao. Seize the moment. With the people behind you, march on Liuyang and together realize a better future.
Sprout ever upwards to heaven. From the roots to heaven.
They shall cede all to us.
A land without people is bereft of spirit.
For China! Focus your rage! At long last, we shall rise. The Azure Sky can be tolerated no longer. The Han must be torn down, and a new dynasty raised in its place. The people suffer for a lack of food, for a lack of leadership, for a lack of compassion. We shall be their voice. Heaven's voice. Let none stand against us. They will be swept away by our tide of righteous fury.
Quay ready!
Free!
Make ready!
Fight!
The time has come! At the ready! Stand ready!
Prepare!
Yao Kuai hunters!
Ready! Strike them down! At the ready! Go now! Farther away!
Faster!
Ready, yellow turbans! Rise together! Spearmen, stand ready!
Attend!
Go! 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 Move! Move!
Faster!
To attention! Prepare! Fight! Craven! Ready! Double time!
Four.
With speed!
Attend! For China!
For China!
Good!
From the roots to heaven. We will bring righteousness to this settlement. Remain honest. China is people, not its oppressive warlords. Glad tidings. Vent frustration.
For the people! The mightiest tree survives on its roots. For China! Marching! I shall not waver!
The honor is mine! Your terms are fair.
Good day to you! I stand devoted. Our victory is proof of heaven's approval. Only by growth will the word be spread.
Bend, do not break.
Welcome, friend. Cultivate patience.
We feel honored.
We must rest for now.
Our wrath will be swift and absolute.
resist corruption, and endure hardships. Justice cannot be denied. They have suffered enough. Towards peace. We must be China's champions.
The honor is mine.
Sprout ever upwards to heaven. Destroy corruption! For China! To arms! Strike true!
Remain flexible to react with agency.
To battle!
Crush them!
To the grand design!
Excellent! Talk!
Enter freely, friend.
Glad tidings.
Your rage! For honor!
I would ask this of you. As you prefer.
Attack!
Fortune smiles upon us. Let us not squander opportunity.
Be flexible, and victory will surely come.
These warriors are strangers to us. Caution is wise.
Let future generations tell of our glory here today. Of the way!
Strike them down!
One step closer to victory! cannot seriously think you have a chance! Your bravado outmatches your skill! You will die as you lived! Useless!
I must kill you, if only to shut you up!
For a child!
The walls!
March quickly! The time has come! Ready!
Guards! Do not relent! Enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Stand ready!
Ready!
Charge!
Attack!
The people's voice cannot be silenced.
Though I rise, my heart remains with the people.
A lapping tide erodes stone. Always forwards. Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up.
Sprout ever upwards to heaven. I am at your disposal, my lord.
Welcome, my lord.
Sprout ever upwards to heaven.
For China! When drawing a bow, hold the breath. To action! Destroy corruption.
Well met, friend.
Speak quickly.
Thank you.
fury! Stand down! Arriving at port. The people's voice cannot be silenced. To the task! Crush them! Justice cannot be denied. They have suffered enough. Toward glory! Bring news of what occurred in my absence. The mightiest tree survives on its roots.
Tao Tao is not ignorant to the failings of the Hun. Yet he will fight all the same to see it.
Do not deviate. Do not compromise.
Zhang Jue has heard his future told. He is destined to tear down the corrupt dynasty and lead the people to a better future.
Always ready for the fight.
Prince Liu Chong is a warrior whose dedication to his people is matched only by his formidable...
Listen to the land. Feel the will of heaven.
Zhang Liang is the watchful giant.
I will not stop until I see the...
The way guides us all, if you let it.
Zhang Jue has heard his future told. He is destined to tear down the corrupt dynasty and lead the people to a better future.
Destiny calls to those with the power to answer.
Meng Huo shows his friends every generosity and his enemies an unending, merciless rage.
It falls to me. My legacy will be one of uncountable glories.
Prince Liu Chong is a warrior whose dedication to his people is matched.
It is my destiny to rule.